What's going on, everybody? Vince Goodrum here. It is Wednesday afternoon, just getting out of the gym. And sorry I haven't made any videos for the past couple of days. I've been kind of busy. But a lot of people have been asking, and the answer is yes, I did indeed challenge Vegan Gains to a debate. During one of his live streams, I thought it'd be a supreme opportunity to give out a donation to him for $10, which I have no problem with, because a lot of my videos speaking about Vegan Gains has brought me a lot of traffic as well as subscribers, so can't hate on that whatsoever. And yes, indeed, I did challenge him to a debate. As far as when the debate is gonna take place, I didn't realize that he has a lot of people lined up basically right behind me. I haven't contacted him yet about the details or anything like that, but it's going to be at least probably a month or two at the very best before I'll actually have a chance to debate Vegan Gains in terms of veganism, him messing with a couple of my close friends such as Furious Pete. But I think that it will be very entertaining and good for mints, basically. But, you know, a lot of people have been asking me about it, and I wanted to make this video to say, yes, I did indeed challenge Vegan Gains to a debate. And, well, that's pretty much it. I mean, I have another video coming out tonight, but, you know, I just wanted to make this quick one just to let you guys know the mystery behind that posting as to on his live stream as to whether it was really me or not. And the answer is yes, that was me. That was a donation I made. And yes, I indeed challenged Vegan Gains to a debate. So when will it happen? Who knows? But I'll give you the scoop on that as soon as things are arranged. But other than that, I'll have another video out tonight. But you guys take care. Have a good afternoon.